everyone, my name is Aditi and I'm a cloud evangelist at Foetron. Planner enables users and teams to create plans, assign tasks, add relevant files to the task, communicate and collaborate with other users, and track progress on task. With assigning of task and creating of task, you can also add description to the plan you are creating. Plans with description provide you a brief overview of the plan. For this, open the planner with your credentials. As you can see that I have already opened my planner. Now from the navigation bar, select the plan to which you want to add description. I will open this plan here, cloud product adoption. On the top of this page, you can see this three dot icon. I'll click on this icon. Now from the drop down list, select edit plan. An edit plan window will pop up. Under edit plan window, you can see this option plan description. Under this dialog box, I will write description for this plan for better understanding of my team members about this plan. After doing changes, click on save button. So this is how you can add description to an existing plan. For more tips and tricks to use more features of Office 365, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, Foetron Cloud Academy. Thank you.